Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by NitMeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine belongs to a group of medicines called thrombopoietin receptor agonists. It is used to treat low platelet count in your blood and bleeding disorder. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine if you are allergic to eltrombopag or any of the other ingredients of this medicine, if you have liver problems, if you are at risk of blood clots in your veins or arteries, if you have cancer or bone marrow problem, if you are taking the contraceptive birth control pill or hormone replacement therapy, if you have recently undergone a surgery or received a physical injury. Don't use this medicine if you are pregnant or breastfeeding unless your doctor specifically recommends it. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant, breastfeeding, think you may be pregnant, or are planning to have a baby. Tell your doctor if you are taking any of the following medicines such as antacids, statins, lopinavir, ritonavir, cyclosporin, minerals which may be found in vitamin and mineral supplements, methotrexate and topotecan, interferon-based treatment, medicines to prevent blood clots, corticosteroids, danazol, or azathioprine. Inform your doctor if you observe any of the following symptoms, such as higher risk of blood clots, liver problems, bleeding or bruising after you stop treatment. For further details, refer Consumer Medicine Information at netmeds.com. netmeds.com, India ka khyal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.